So what draws you to the book festival?
First of all, Edinburgh. I love Edinburgh. I used to live here. I lived here for 10 years, and I would come to the book festival every year, actually. I haven't come for such a long time. It was when I was every other year. The book festival is my favorite part of the festival in Edinburgh. I love the festival time. I love the feeling. I love the buzz. But I like the fact that it's in Charlotte Square, and it's closed, and everything it has to offer. From the book tent, when my son was little, I used to come to the book tent and go to all sorts of authors, his favorite authors. And now for me, I come regularly without him. What do you want to know?
Anna, you said you're a part of a book club.
Yes.
What do you think about books, and what do you think they give to people?
Oh, my goodness. God, that's a really difficult question. They give them escapism. They give them somewhere to go, somewhere to get away from everyday life. And they give them, you know, exciting adventures and knowledge and inspiration. I mean, without books, I mean, what's really the point? I do love to read. I wish I had more time to read. I'm very busy, but whenever I can, which is why I started the book club, so I would have to read.
You started it?
I did, yes.
Okay, well, thank you very much. You've been really...